Why is friction important? If there was no friction, an object that started moving would never stop. Had there been no friction between the tires of the automobiles and the road, they could not be started or stopped or turned to change the direction of motion. We would not be able to fix a nail on the wall or tie a knot or even walk if there was no friction. Without friction, no building could be constructed. On the other hand, friction is an evil too. It wears out all the materials from screws of big machines to soles of our shoes. You must have rubbed your palms together first when you felt cold. This is because the friction caused by rubbing of the palms produces heat. When you strike a matchstick against the rough surface, it catches fire. Many forest fires too start because of the friction caused by rubbing of dried wood against each other.